Hello, this is Harry from Mars Communication. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can install Skype to your LG Optimus L7, L5, 1, 2, any version phone. For this, you need to unlock your phone. After that, you have to hit apps or menu button. Here, you have to find one app. It's called Google Play, Play Store, Android Market. Okay. Hit this one. One most important thing for downloading anything from Android Market, you will need a Google account. If you don't have Google account, please check my video how you can do that. Okay. It's loading now. Okay, here you see apps, games, movies and books, so many options. You don't need to touch none of them. Just hit searching button, type Skype. Okay, top you see, hit this one, Skype. Here, as you see at the middle, I have install button, hit this one. Accept term and condition. It's only 19.44 megabyte. We have to wait a bit for this. And it's done. It's giving me two options. One is open, another is uninstall. I'm not gonna open from here. I will hit home button. After that, I will hit menu or apps. As you see at the bottom, I have Skype. If you're not fine, drag and check. Hit Skype. Now you have to put your Skype name, or also you can connect with your Microsoft account and you have to put the password too. For example, hit the Skype name, put the Skype name, password, as you see, hit sign in and enjoy it, or connect with your Microsoft account. If you don't have any Skype account, okay, let me show you. Create account at the bottom, hit this one, do an account with them and enjoy it. If you like this video, please do subscribe. If you have any question, leave me as a comment. I will try to answer you as much fast as possible. As always, for more information, go to the Ask Communication, www.askcommunication.com. Have a nice evening. Bye.